Hi, Lisa Trevor. Magnum rounds, always very nice to find. And another flash grenade. We've got a good stockpile of those now. Those will come in handy for saving ammo for endgame. Sorry, Lisa, don't have time for you today. And into the trash it goes. I will indeed take the broken flamethrower. Later, Lisa. Stone ring. Oh, now I just remembered. I forgot to actually explore that room. Yeah, I gotta go back to the mansion again. Well, I would have had to go back there anyway, but still. I forgot to get the metal object from there. That's okay, we gotta head back there anyway. I was going to explore that room, but then I completely forgot about it because I saved Rebecca. I don't think he even noticed me. Hello there, shotgun shells. Okay, we got the metal object now. Thank you. Okay, now we have both stone and metal objects. Time to head back to the main foyer of the mansion. Need an ink ribbon because I definitely want to save here. Need the eagle medal and the wolf medal. And I'll take healing items just before I leave. I'll just go ahead and take a full heal. Alright, Chris, old boy, let's go.
You're a bit of a mess up. Chris, take a piece of the action.
Sure thing, Wesker, I guess. Mr. Wesker just got knocked down the pit. What a shame. I do feel so bad for Lisa Trevor, having all those experiments done on her. Yeah, he did get knocked down the pit. Oh well, no skin off my nose. At least he distracted her long enough for me. Now, once again, ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the final area of the game, Umbrella Labs. That also means a disc swap is coming up. So excuse me a moment, guys. Alright, disc swapped. So as I just said, welcome to the Umbrella Labs once again. Finally, time to put these flash grenades to use. Alright, guys, that's gonna be it for now. But next time, we take on the Umbrella Labs. See you then.